Halo teman-teman semuanya, kembali lagi di channel RF2 Gamers. Di video kali ini, saya memainkan game PES 2021 di mode Champions League. Di sini saya memakai klub Barcelona dan kita telah sampai di final. Di final ini, kita dipertemukan dengan Atletico Madrid. Seperti yang kita tahu bahwa Suarez tidak lagi bermain di Barcelona, melainkan telah pindah ke klubnya Atletico Madrid. Nah, di sini Messi dipertemukan dengan sahabat karibnya yaitu Suarez di klub Atletico. Siapakah yang akan menang? Apakah Messi di klub Barcelona ataukah Suarez di klub Atletico Madrid? Baiklah, selamat menyaksikan videonya.
So we're almost there, all one can see, a look of utter focus on the faces of all involved. You've been there, Jim Beglin, what will they be thinking as they wait for the whistle?
Well, you're right, Peter, I have been in this position, and the message is usually something like, remember all the work, the hard work you've put in to get this far. So don't leave anything out there now, do what you're good at, it's better than what they can offer. Stick to that, and you hope it'll be enough.
This is it.
Look, we can only hope for a final that will be free-flowing, end-to-end, and highly entertaining. But fear of defeat can often dominate emotions, so don't be surprised if it gets nervy and tense.
Griezmann.
Fati.
Verdi.
Of good defending and indecisive passing, no progress.
And here's Griezmann. Good ball. It's one!
Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Partially clear.
Dion.
And it's Luis Suarez.
Titi.
Just brushed off the ball there. And it's Griezmann. Out to the left it goes.
Busquets, Messi,
good challenge, he just stood firm. Now the counter,
it's Felipe.
Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Jordi Alba, Verdi,
Fati, unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Oh,
great set-piece prowess. I think you know what's coming, but stopping it, another hazard.
Messi! Oh, what a goal! That is a gem! An absolute gem! Could that be the start of something big?
And he's produced a beauty. Barcelona to the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
Well, Peter, the emphasis should now switch to winning it rather than even thinking about losing it.
Logan.
Yeah, that does look a foul, if he's given a free kick. Barcelona have it back and they can go again.
Goes for goal!
Messi weighed up the options and picked the wrong one. He could be in here.
Messi!
So that's two.
Well, there's the whistle. First half of the final has flown by.
That first 45 minutes of the final, Jim.
How's it looking for you?
Barcelona have the lead and on the shot and do more of what we saw as we approached half time.
Barcelona go in at half time on a comfortable two goal cushion. The action has already resumed here. A throw in. And it's Roberto. Messi. And he's there to clear it. Luis Suarez. Logan. Felipe. Looking to run onto it. Yep, it's a corner.
Ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
It's pretty clear that he's being singled out.
Yeah, and having played his part in the goal, a tightening up was inevitable.
Gets wrestled off the ball. Correa.
No, no way through there.
Griezmann. Saul. Over to the left. Fati gets it back. Just the goalkeeper to... He's had a goal! Oh, that's a fine save!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Without reply, this is becoming a stroll.
Correa.
It's Phillips. Titi positions himself well and cuts it out. And the through ball is intercepted.
Now it's Luis Suarez. Roberto.
Now it's Griezmann. Out to the right. Stefan Savic.
Barcelona clearly seem to have lost their passing accuracy, something they're obviously going to have to fix pretty quickly now.
Oh, that is asking for trouble. And Titi, forward it goes.
Verdi.
Now it's Griezmann. He spotted the run and played him through. It's gone a long way up and away. Final checks on the touchline.
A change about to occur. Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done.
Savage. A retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Jordi Alba gets it back.
And that's that. Simply, the big day was their day. A day for them and their fans.
Yup, dan akhir.